Hello again, everyone. Trying to dodge the rain for a couple of days now. Need to get the yard mowed and thought we would give it a clipping and show you some stripes. On my John Deere 930, I just have a conventional deck, no special attachment for to make stripes, but I think it does a great job. But let's get started and we'll make some fresh ones. Now the sun's come out the first time today, and if you can see, the grass is a little wet, but that's what I like about the John Deere. I can mow with it wet, still does a great job. He's a little dirty, so ignore that. Mow so often that I don't have a time to keep it super clean, but like I said, this is just a 7-iron, 60-inch deck. No special attachments to make stripes. So let me show you how it does. I've had this mower a little over 2 years, 209.8 hours. Grass is still growing really good. We've had a lot of rain. I'll mow probably every 4 to 5 days, and I mow on 4 inches, not super high, not super low. Seems to work good for my grass. If I'm try to mow on 4 1/4, that white clover that you see, it tends to be right under the blades, so doesn't get the clover as well as I would like. You see a lot of it right up there by the house. So I'm gonna get started and I'll show you how we put those stripes in the yard. It's really simple. I usually start at my fence line and I'll throw the grass away from the fence, go all the way to the end of the fence. And once I get that taken care of, then I'll start back the other direction. Bet you can see how the stripes are made. Not too complicated. In there, my yard is really rough. To help with that, I have put on the Z-Glide front suspension. I have the good John Deere seat that you adjust your weight. That helps a lot. The Z-Glide helps some. There's my advanced chute system, still working great. Had on there for maybe a couple of years now. I think I put it on the first year I bought the mower, so it's still working fine. Nothing's broke or anything. So let me get back at it. There's a better look at the stripes. I do the Y turn, which means when you get to the end, you turn to the left. Then you back up and then come back on the next row. That way you're mowing opposite directions every other row, and that's what's making the stripes. So let me continue on, we'll get this front cut down. front's finished. Now this grass on the driveway, that's not a problem. The John Deere also makes a really good blower. Let me show you. This is where it's good to know how to drive backwards with a zero turn. But it does do a good job. Now, depending on where the wind direction is, sometimes I will blow it to the opposite side of the drive. And again, here I start by blowing the grass away from the drive. And just a little bit of grass to blow off the drive. Driving backwards. Here I'm mowing a ditch out at the highway. It's not too steep. Just make sure there's no traffic heading my way. Because I'm so close to the building here, I'm using the deck chute to shut off the deck. And I opened it back up, and then I'll put it down again here at the two-car garage. Here I'm mowing as close to the fence as I can and throwing the grass out away from the fence. And then here I come back over the same area and get as close to the fence as possible to make the stripes look right. Using the deck chute again, up around the house. A little better shot over here, the stripes. Not quite as good as in the very front, but this area here is kind of hard to make stripes look right because it gets narrow up by the road and wider back at the two-car garage, so the end of your stripes tend to run into a point. All I like in the yard is just this very back right here, and not much to it, probably 10 minutes. Wrap it up. You see where I've already made one pass when I started the front. In a couple of days, that front yard will look a lot better. When you first cut it, the grass looks kind of brown there when you chopped it down. But as much rain as we're getting, it's raining about every 2 or 3 days around here, has for a month, it'll green up quick and grow quick. So let me finish this back and then I'll wrap this video up. All right, there's the backyard. Took me about 10 minutes on it. Now normally, I mow around the creek. We have a walking path we try to use. It's hard to do when it's raining all the time, but we try to walk around the creek. I do at least once a day. And I usually mow it on about 2. That way it's grass is not tall at all, easy to walk in. But I'm not gonna do it today. It's still, I'm sure, wet, and I'm wanting lucky I got finished with what I did because it's still cloudy. And I felt a sprinkle or 2 while I was mowing, but no rain. So we got lucky there. So thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Well, we hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, how about giving us a like? And we'd love it if you would subscribe to our channel. Thanks.